splashed. How could it get splashed? It's not wet out here.
That's what he told me.
He's a born liar.
Leave alone Ratcliffe.
He's just a spoilt little brat.
Here's that shirt you wanted.
Oh, cheers, Tom.
I want it back in one piece.
Blimey! It's enormous! Who's doing it deliberate? That's what it looked like to me.
Why does anyone want to make himself sick?
Well, to get up here, I suppose.
He always done it before. Thought he enjoyed it.
So did I.
Yes, Ellie's lad. Take back it as one. Such a cool win.
Why does she keep hanging around?
I don't know.
Are you Crypto?
How'd you like me to jump on your head?
Not a lot. I thought you were friends with Matthew Pearson.
Yeah, so?
So why aren't you with him?
Because I was busy.
So why are you hanging around here?
Hey, look out!
Better get out of here.
No! Come on!
Come on, we'll be late.
I'm ready.
And you're supposed to not before you barge in.
Who says?
Me.
My mum agrees.
Well, she's not here now, is she? You can take that scarf off.
Why?
Because it's mine, not yours.
No, not yours.
You won't be able to wear them at school.
How do you know?
You'd be well told off.
It's my lookout then, ain't it?
Yeah, but it's my gear you've got on.
And if you get it confiscated, it's me you'll have to answer to.
And mum.
Oh, go on.
No! Justin, take it off now before you drive me nuts.
Satisfied?
Come on.
No loitering round in a bike. Oi, is your earring defective?
No.
Well, then scarper and sharpish.
But I ain't done nothing.
Well, go and do nothing somewhere else. Go on.
Come on, mate. Look at this. What would your mummy say, Pearson? Not a girly briefcase. What is that?
No!
Just
a
snot-nosed little boy.
Yeah, that's true, isn't it?
Don't push into me again.
Just now, Missy's not here.
Little
worms.
Why don't you go on to
Mommy? You little man.
Look at him.
Cut your hair, mate. Your
briefcase.
Stupid little man.
Come on.
Come on.
Little man.
Positions, men. You're finished, Pearson.
This is the end. Red
73.
Oi,
fatty! What? Right, man! Row 59, let's get him! Come here! Where is he? Up here! Come on! There! Come here!
Stand by the door so I can't slip past. Search your place, man.
Oi! What do you think you're doing, eh? Now, look, get out of here before I cart the lot of you off to Mrs. McCluskey's office. Go on, move!
Thank you.
you just see that? Yeah, he's just like a rat.
There he is. There!
Blimey, it's super rat.
She set you some work to do, so just settle down and listen to me. Right. Draw a diagram of the life cycle of a bluebottle, from eggs through the maggot and pupa stage to when it becomes a bluebottle. Oh, yes, you'll need topic booklets. Have you all got them?
Yes.
Right, good. Now, part two is about food protection. For that, you'll need to come out to the front in groups and see the meat that Mr. Rose has put out here. If you look carefully, you'll be able to see the eggs and some of the maggots.
I see you've got a way of wearing your earrings in front of her. Yeah, I do like them, you know.
You do?
Yeah, they're really neat.
Do you have school dinners?
Why?
You want to go to the cafe down the road instead? You don't have to if you don't want to, like.
Yeah, all right.
Right.
Justine?
Yes?
It's a couple of minutes before the bell. Would you take this note to room 102 and give it to my daughter Laura?
Yes, miss.
And Justine?
Miss?
Take the weight off your ears.
Miss?
Your earrings. Save them for home, not school.
Yes? Well?
I've a note from our Regan, sir.
It will have to wait until lunchtime.
It's from Mrs. Regan, sir.
Really? In that case, deliver your note.
I don't know who she is, sir.
Here.
Well, what do you say?
Thank you, sir.
Merci!
All right, off you go. Don't run.
God, I'm scared. Before she sees you've got mum again.
This looks good. Let's have a look. What do you think of this?
Great and nice.
I don't. I think it's rubbish. Now I do like this. I think it's wicked.
I don't think it's wicked, it's the price.
Come then, let's go. My sister drives me nuts. You got any brothers or sisters?
One brother, Mark.
Older or younger?
18.
Did you get on with him?
He's great, but I don't see him often.
Is he married?
No, in youth custody.
Oh, what for?
Burglary.
Oh, sorry.
Tragic, tragic it was, him getting caught. What does your sister do?
Oh, she's only 14. She wouldn't even nick a piece of chalk. She's such a goody-goody. My dad's a milkman.
What does your mum do?
She works in a DIY shop. I've got a really boring family. What's your mum do?
Dunno, she left them when I was five.
Blimey, sorry. So what's it like then?
Easy. Knock at the door, no one in, go round the back, open the windows, get in.
But suppose someone's in?
Well, then you just say something like, does Billy Bragg live here? And they'll say no, and you walk away, no problem.
I suppose they remember your face.
So what? I wouldn't have burgled them if they were in, would I?
Oh no, suppose not.
New estate's the easiest. People just moved in, everything's still in boxes. Tell you what, why don't you come with me and I'll show you?
Nah. No, I don't want to go with you, really. I mean, I don't agree with nicking things off people who've got less than you, eh?
I've never nicked off people who've got less than me.
People just moved into council estates and that. Aren't loaded.
Don't mean council estates, do I? I mean the posh estates where people buy their houses.
Still, going through people's stuff and that.
Half the time they don't even notice for once. Anyway, I'm not an amateur, you know. Don't leave no mess behind me.
Still don't make it right though, does it?
You like this though, don't you? Go on, take it.
No, I don't want it.
It is you, isn't it?
Depends, doesn't it?
What are you doing hanging around here in the girls' cloakroom,
I'm waiting for someone.
Oh, now you're rumbled some.
Hey!
Not so fast.
Leave off!
It was you, wasn't it, eh? Fiddled around with them bikes the day they were spinning. Now come back here. The only place that you are going is Mrs. McCluskey's office.
Well, then I'll need my place, won't I?
Well, yet again, we appear to be waiting for Terry.
Oh, he's outside Mrs. McCluskey's office, miss.
He's outside Mrs. McCluskey's office, miss.
Shut it, rubber brains. So he isn't late, miss.
Justin Dean loves Terry Ratcliffe.
Out of all the new first years in the school, it's my name you remember. My card's Mark.
It's him, all right. This is the one I saw hovering around the bike sheds, and then a few hours later, they'd gone.
What have you got to say for yourself, Terence?
I've been picked on. Why are you talking to me when the bikes were nicked over a week ago?
It's taken me that long to track him down. He's like the Scarlet Pimpernel, he is.
You accuse me and you don't have any evidence.
Unfortunately, I'm rather inclined to agree with that, Miss Griffiths.
Ah, yes, but, I mean, where did I find him just now? About to do the very same thing in the girls' cloakroom.
Bicycles aren't kept in the girls' cloakroom.
No, thieving.
It's rubbish. This is really out of order. I wasn't doing nothing.
What were you doing in the girls' cloakroom?
Waiting for a friend of mine.
Who?
Justin Dean. She's in N1.
A boy of your age pulled the other one. The last thing you're interested in is cavorting about with girls.
She's a friend of mine. I'm telling you. But, miss, I wasn't doing anything. Not this week, nor last week. It's unfair.
The children who've had their bicycles stolen don't think it's fair either. Theft of any kind in this school is always taken very seriously. And with large and expensive items, parents have every right to ask me to call in the police. But that's something I only do as a last resort.
The police would let you know about security measures. I mean, some kids don't even bother to lock their bikes. Maybe the school should provide permanent locking stands. Or at the very least, chains. Anyone could nick them.
Now, you see? Is that an innocent person speaking, eh?
I was trying to be helpful. If I was planning to nick the bikes, I wouldn't have said it, would I?
Thank you, Terence. I am aware of security measures. Now, let's get this clear, shall we? This is not an interrogation. This is a personal chat. However, it would be most unwise not to take this as a warning. I will be asking Justine Dean if she can corroborate your story.
It's true, miss. Honest.
Right. If there's a next time, there will be a proper hearing with parents, social worker, and yes, if necessary, the police. Am I making myself clear?
as Crystal, miss.
Good. You may go now.
Thank you, miss.
You mark my word. He's the one.
We have absolutely no evidence of that whatsoever, Mr. Griffiths. Next time, please report these things to me and then let me deal with them.
Yes, Mrs. McCluskey.
If I can't keep my school secure, then it's time for me to resign.
Wanna go in your favourite shop?
No, Tar.
Got some nice stuff for it.
Yeah, that's where it's staying.
We go straight to the cafe.
Takes look. We're mates, right?
Yeah.
I don't just like you because you give me stuff, right?
No.
Nah. I want us to be mates because, well, I think you're really interesting. Not because you nick things.
Yeah, but would you find me interesting if I didn't nick things? I can still go back and get some sandwiches.
Look, you're not nicking anything when you're with me.
Alright. If I could produce 2 plates of egg and chips, that'd be something.
Next, you're pretending we've got 2 bikes up with trouser legs.
Don't joke about it. That was a right interrogation this morning.
Plusky, you come and ask me to confirm your story.
She's okay, she is. Wasted in the school. She should have been a pig.
Think you want to know if I supported your story?
Well, I don't reckon you'd be sitting here if you hadn't.
That's true. Straight up, did you take them bikes?
What do you think?
I don't know, that's why I'm asking.
Ever heard the saying, give a dog a bad name?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's like an open shut case of that. Calm that down, we're going.
Why?
I've just seen someone I don't want to see.
Who?
I'm a social worker.
So how long you had a social worker then?
As long as I can remember. When I was little, my brother used to post me through windows like I was a parcel.
Weren't you scared?
Witness.
But why?
Told you, one's in the family.
Come on, it's not as if you can't help it.
My brother, you know, had a job making plastic bags for 50 quid a week in a factory. They sacked him after 2 weeks, said he didn't have enough enthusiasm for the job.
How many years ago was that?
That was 6 months ago.
A factory must be better than being locked up.
I ain't locked up, am I? It's exciting, I'm boring up most people's lives.